Tweety's Tyrell going Sheik. That was a good downfield. Cross Kipling worked really well against Sheik, but Tweety, I mean, Game & Watch is so light, so that can be bad. That was a good grab. Oh, damn. Let's go, Wheaties. Holy shit. Oh. Dude, clip that. Oh my god. Damn. That got clipped. Damn, that was sick. Oh shit. Oh, see right there, he wants to wave dash back. See, whenever Sheik is coming down with those aerials like that, Wheaties wants to be in reaction mode from the ground. Like, wave dash back, just stay under that range while Sheik can hit you, and then you can just punish your landing. Oh, you're not cool. Come on. Oh! Wait. Oh, that's a good live dash. Bang. Can we get a 9? Can we get a 9? See, like that was a good wave dash back. Okay, just grab the ledge. S smash. No. Ooh, that was risky. Oh! That was not good. He needs to stop doing that. He just keeps shield grabbing it. That was a good nair. That was good. Two.
Yeah.